Okay, let's look at some MW3 class setup options. I've got five classes set up right now. One is using the Type 95. I named this, so it's not a preset. For my primary weapon, I'm going to use an assault weapon. I'm going to use a Type 95, which is a three-round burst. It's pretty accurate, pretty high damage, pretty good range, very rapid fire. Pretty mobile. You could use kick, impact, focus, breath, stability, all of these individual options, and one other option from the next menu. Or you can use the attachments option, which allowed me to use two of these options from the next menu, the attachments menu. And right now I'm using rapid fire, and it's extended mags, which makes sense because if you're going to use rapid fire, you're going to rapidly expend all of your rounds. So I could have used a thermal sight, which would have increased my range. Let me show you that the range bar actually increased. I could have used a red dot sight. Well, I got off of that menu. You've got some clamps, classic camouflage, you've got snow, you got multicam. There's not really that many situations where you have to choose based on the environment. They're just kind of there for your preference, and you do have to level up to reach these in order, gold being the very last. I don't know. You've also got an option on your weapons where you can where you can reach the gold level. I like blue and red. Make it stand out. Secondary, I'm using a machine pistol. I'm going to use the Scorpion. It's pretty accurate, high, fast firing. Simtex, it sticks to the enemy. Tactical, it's a concussion grenade. Flash, they can always turn their back to that. These are more tactical. This is probably the least tactical because I'm actually causing damage with it. These are more recon. Look at your perks, 1, 2, 3 perks. Each perk has 5 options. Sleight of hand helps you reload your weapon very quickly. These other options I pretty much never use. They're okay, but they don't come near the benefit of sleight of hand. Perk 2, all of these are kind of neat. Quick draw helps you raise your weapon up quicker, faster aiming. This is normally quick draw, and then you earn quick draw pro later on. Right now I'm using hardline pro, which is going to give me kill streaks require one less kill, and for every 2 assists it counts as a kill. That way I can get my kill streaks much quicker. Third perk, all of these are pretty neat. Stalker pro helps me to move faster, and I can run past bouncing Bettys and things like that, and they will not go off right away, and I can escape without getting killed. Strike package. I'm going to use the assault strike package. 4 kills, I get a care package. 5 kills, I get a predator. 6 kills, I get a precision airstrike. In the care package, you can get any one of these. So it's pretty neat. So I've got 2, well, I was about to say guaranteed, but they're all pretty much guaranteed to be fairly decent.